Economic study. Let's look at these three reports. There is no question that the first report is authentic. It is in Bukhari. The issue comes, of course, those who follow the second or third opinion don't find a contradiction in Bukhari, and this because the gist of the story, Bukhari has an outline. He recited Surah An-Najm, everybody prostrated. Version 2 and 3 can accept this outline, correct? Right? So Bukhari's version doesn't